one, Charles. Points, they were not at a premium. They were pretty easy to come by.
They were, but it was fun, wasn't it? Because both teams finding ways to click. And you know people who love this game, they also love baseball games that are 14 to 11 with three or four home runs mixed in.
So that'll do it for us. For my partner, Charles Davis, and all the hard-working men and women on our crew, I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching the NFL right here on EA Sports. It's a win for the Bengals as we say so long from Cincinnati.
Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see as good intentions is for clout and hitters, man. You can never be a subject, you carry, gotta wear a mask. They be put trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I paid it. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing. I got choices, I'm getting opinion from so many folks. Just bring the horses so I can. Too many people tell me what I should do. I take it and laugh. They not knowing if I mess up, I can end up falling flat. If I write a bad tweet, lagging in my whole street. If I give them what they want, then I'm gonna be broke in a week. If I tell my baby no, she might get it from the street. If I'm not tough for my son, he might grow up to be weak. What do I do? I'm new to having cameras in my face. What do I do to keep getting the love from my state? What do I do to keep the money coming in? What do I do? Writing until I need another pen. Gotta make the right decision. No, it might just be my
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. A moment ago, here was the scene. The Falcons coming out from their tunnel to the roar of all the folks here in Atlanta. We're ready for football as these Falcons get set to match up with the Chicago Bears. Younghoe Koo all set to do the honors, and we are underway from Atlanta. Jakeem Grant now to return. And he'll go down at the 2-yard line. What a disaster there.
Only able to get it to the 2-yard line on his return. Not going to make a lot of friends on your team when you only get it that far.
Serious? First down, and they're in punt formation. So a short drop, but he's able to get it out, and this is a good kick. Here comes Grant on the return. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. That'll be put in the books as a 53-yard punt. And the Falcons will be taking over first and 10. Here's Ryan. He's got his pass-catching tight end. That's Pitts. And this will be good for a pickup of 9 to the 46. They'll come up now on second and a yard. carry of the game for Cordarrelle Patterson. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 30. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Now a handoff here to his running back. And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple and that's it.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
The last run good for two. Here's second and eight. Ryan, he finds his man complete. That's Patterson, and brought down, but not before they're inside the 25.
Well, I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere, and they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people, but you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well, and that's what they just did on that play.
And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down, second and right at a yard. Here's second and a yard. And he'll give it here to his running back. And this carry not as productive. He swallowed up at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play, and now they're faced with a third and one. On third and one, Ryan. And he's got his man in stride, complete. Touchdown! Kyle Pitts, a 15-yard touchdown grab. And the Falcons have taken the early lead. Extra point attempt here still to come. It's good, and that gives the Falcons a 7-0 lead. Touchdown, here's Koo to kick off. This is Jakeem Grant. And he's going to be brought down inside the 5 at the 3.
Well, not exactly a banner return, so he doesn't give his offense a whole lot of room to work with. They've got to go a long way now to try and score some points. I do know this from experience. There will be a few comments muttered his way by the offense as they head out on the field.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. They're going to have to go at least 50, 60 yards here if they want to ensure that they don't have to punt the ball like they did last time.
Yeah, so what you're saying is we're not playing to just get out of the shadow of your own goal line, right? You're playing to make sure the punter doesn't see the field again. So it's not picking up a couple of first downs. You want to pick up 5 or 6 first downs and make sure you move the ball to their territory.
And this shot downfield on second down is brought in. The 20. Touchdown, Chicago. Darnell Mooney, 95 yards. And the Bears are an extra point away from tying the football game. And now a two-point conversion attempt forthcoming. They'll look to throw. And that's caught at the 2. And this play is not going to work. He stopped short of the goal line, and this will remain a 7-6 ball game. Boy, a little panic here early. A first quarter onside kick. And a good job here by the Falcons. Their hands team able to recover it. So an on. onside kick fail in the first quarter. Not sure I completely see the logic there.
It's not apparent, is it? You almost have to go deeper, I think, and maybe if we try and work along with them and speculate a little bit here, they must feel like they need to steal possessions in this game, and maybe they don't match up possession for possession with the opposite team. They've got to steal it and try and gain an advantage, and they tried, they just didn't get it done.
On first down, Patterson. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down. They'll try the left side. It's Patterson. And he gets it down a yard or two shy of the 30 before he's out of bounds. 41 yards rushing for him now on just 6 carries to this point. On first down, Ryan. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Alec Ogletree. And the Bears are going to get possession of the football as time will run out on this first quarter of play. Prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. They had to go a long way on their last drive to score the touchdown. This time they get at least a little bit more of a cushion with field position.
I have to think that with this field position, after what they did on the last drive, they might want to take a shot right now and try to cut down the length of the drive.
On second and 12, Fields. A throw left side taken in by Kmet. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. Montgomery on the counter. And he will lose yardage here to the 31-yard line. After the loss, they'll come up second and 13. Here's Fields. This is caught. Touchdown, Bears! Cole Kmet, 31 yards, and the Bears have taken the lead. Cairo Santos on to try the extra point. And they fake it. They pitch to the tight end, and this is incomplete.
Okay, they went for the fake off of the extra point attempt. It's a long way to go, and they didn't get there. Didn't get it completed successfully. Did someone dare them to do that? Did someone double dog dare him to do that?
Maybe they saw something on film, but do you see something on film with those to try something from the 15 on a PAT? I don't know.
The only thing they needed to see on film there was a snap, a hold, and someone kicking the ball through the post.
Out there for their next drive. On first and 10, Ryan. And that is incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Back to throw, Ryan. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
They have to like what they've done defensively here at the outset of this drive. They forced a couple of incomplete passes, bring up a third and 10. Don't be surprised to bring a little pressure on this snap.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a 3rd and 10. They run the counter. Patterson. And this play going to be stopped in its tracks at the 32, and obviously well short of the first down. 3 yards won't be enough here, as that'll bring up 4th down. Going on 4th down, it's Ryan. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 38. And they will score a pick six for a Bears touchdown.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
Now on comes the Bears' offense as he'll be called in to go for two. They'll try and throw for it. Steps away to his left, and he's going to go down. Can't get rid of it, so a sack on a two-point try. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Very short kick taken right at the 20. They're going to take this up close to the 40, so really good starting field position. Set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. They're going to start the drive here on the ground with Patterson, and he'll take this ahead for about 4. 2nd down coming up.
End result of that one, a nice 4-yard gain. So you can use that to set up your play action game, or you can come right back and continue to run the football, because as an offensive play caller, you're on schedule and feeling pretty good about your next couple of calls.
Following the pickup of 4, here's 2nd and 6. They run the counter. Patterson, and not much there at all. Maybe a yard up to the 43. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. Looking to throw, Ryan. He's got a man, it's Tajay Sharpe. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. They'll look to throw now on 1st down. He rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off at the 24. And he's going to take this one back to the 37-yard line. And that now 2 interceptions thrown in the second quarter.
And you know, a lot of people look at these guys and they think to themselves that maybe, possibly, they're still thinking about the first one. And they probably are. I think in this case, he's just trying to atone for the first interception. Tried a little bit too hard, maybe forced it a bit, and instead created a second one.
Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. On 1st down, it's Fields. Eluding the pressure right. Now he'll let it go deep right side. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And they do finally get him at the 12. On 1st down, Fields. A big play there just before halftime. And it'll make it a 2nd down. Now the Bears going to call the first of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. Read option, here's Montgomery. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1 yard line. Now the Bears going to use the second of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with 27 seconds remaining here in the second quarter. Here's Fields. And that is caught. Touchdown, Bears. Marquise Goodwin there to make the grab. And the Bears will add on to their lead. Now the Bears keeping the offense on the field and going for two. Back to throw, Fields. Flushed out right. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by A.J. Terrell.
It's interesting that when it comes to two-point conversions, even heavy run teams tend to throw the ball in these situations. In this case, this one was intercepted.
Yeah, they weren't fooled. They were ready for the pass, picked it off. Now, after the touchdown here, Santos to kick this one away. And that one bounces out of the back of the end zone, so we'll start the drive at the 25 on the touchback. The Atlanta offense out there for their next drive. And we'll see how they want to play this. Just a little over 20 seconds to go. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Pressure, and he's taken down. A Bear sack. Now the Bears will use their third and final timeout, as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. Second and 20.
To either read lips or just imagine what the head coach is saying right now. Get your head in the game, guys. Let's go.
Now Ryan on second down. He's going to float this one deep right side. And yet again, Ryan is intercepted. Picked up by Jalen Johnson. And the Bears are going to have the short field here as they'll take over right at the 50. Bears in good field position to start out first and 10 right at the 50-yard line. And off comes to Montgomery. And he'll manage to pick up about four. It's second down. Do it for the end of the second.